Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Robbie Tyler along with Alan Smith. Our featured game comes today from the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, a real buzz around this stadium, as there always is for these weekend league games. We've got so much talent out there to enjoy. I think this is going to be a cracking contest.
Steered through. Diego Costa. Looks sacked to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Swung in from the corner. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Stayed on his feet and won the ball. Early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. And they've got a man out wide. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. And across comes Sergio Ramos. From these two players, Kevin De Bruyne against Eden Hazard. What a lovely, incisive pass. Great chance.
I come to King Gomez.
It's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Marcos Alonso. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. On to Deco. The wide man is Hazard. Change of direction, infield. Read the play well to intercept. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Huh?
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Marcos Alonso. Now he can cross it. Paul Pogba on the run, and he's got power.
Goodbye, would you?
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Diego Costa, superb save.
He should. How is he?
At all without right. Well, what about those reflexes?
Diego Costa. Pretty easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a good ball in, and I was expecting a little bit more.
It's Mane. Neatly intercepted. Hazard!
Stupid!
They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Flash my finger, Hoss. Would you go away, will you? Position here. And that'll be a corner. In goes the corner. All peters out rather for them.
Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Jimenez. Now Sadio Mane. Sadio Mane. Jimenez. To bring them level. And it's in the net for the goal. It's a super moment for a team that knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again. It is a great piece of play here by an attacker who was outnumbered by the defenders and still scored.
I think as a result, Martin, the keeper was caught off guard as well.
The game restarts at 2-2. And here they are, still probing away.
Oh, would you go away? Yeah, get offside, you prick.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Huh?
So close.
Possession,
obviously, a scoreline too.
Oh, so
you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make a change to tip the balance in their favour to win this match.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Now Sadio Mane. Mane's passing behind. Roberto Firmino. Jimenez! It comes out off the goalkeeper. Now they've won it here. They could be in. Mistake in possession by Hazard. Roberto Firmino, Sergio Ramos, able to cut it out. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Roberto Firmino, now Sadio Mane, Jimenez. Won the ball capably with that tackle. Excellent interception. That's the referee back in half time. 2-2. What a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but that lad's done his job.
It's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Excellent work with the tackle. Jimenez, a chance to break away now on the counter. Pogba. Jimenez. Now with Kevin De Bruyne. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Semedo. Ball lost by Nelson Semedo. That looked promising and then broke down. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It's Sadio Mane. Looking for goal now. Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
And he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Very good game, 3-2.
For the host, number 7, Sadio Mane.
Here's De Jong. Griezmann. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Now Sadio Mane. Deco's done well to intercept there.
conversion here. And the chance for Firmino. And he's scored! And it didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Going forward with real purpose now. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Cabrera! Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. They're trying to press him. He's gone in to get it, and boy did he get it. Roberto Firmino could make a chance with this tackle. Firmino! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that one was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position. Here's Deco. Pretty late, the challenge. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Semedo. Bale. Attacking now. Position to pull it back.
Oh, fuck off.
Put it away.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. It's Mane. Sadio Mane. Untidy work from Sadio Mane. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. On to Deco. Delivered perfectly by Deco. This could bring them level. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Now James. Now De Bruyne. Roberto Firmino. Now with Mane. De Bruyne. Oh, what a fine goal!
Yes.
They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment.
Somebody that knows where the goals are, they don't have to look up.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Oh, he's left him behind now. A great tackle by Hierro. Now, Marcos Alonso, Pogba, it's with De Bruyne. De Bruyne must have taken his eye off the ball. Good vision.
No.
Oh, he's in.
Thank you! What are you doing, man? God.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Gomez. Coleman. Trying to find an opportunity. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Sergio Ramos clears it here.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
No. No, 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 no.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Diego Costa.
Oh, fuck.
Referee buzzes, final whistle, extra time to come.
Stupid.
Have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins. Marcos Alonso. Jimenez. Now there is some space in the wide area. Can go in from here. Diego Costa. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest.
What? Oh my God. Oh, suck one. What are you doing? What are you doing? Doing shoot, I said no.
With great vision here.
What are you doing? Why are you all the way over there? Why are you all the way over there?
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted.
What are you doing?
Well, the defending hasn't been too good. You have to 15 minutes of extra time left, And at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be, of course, a penalty shootout.
Me, what the fuck?
Well, just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time is underway. Sergio Ramos. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. It's with De Jong. Lewandowski. Diego Costa. Lewandowski.
What? What?
And invariably, he gets what he
wants. What the fuck? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Now it's Decker. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Striding forward, purposefully.
Oh, my.
It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form. Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Kick here. 8 minutes left in the second half of extra time.
What are you doing? What are you doing, man?
Dembele.
Oh, go away with you.
In the clear for a great chance. Really read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Here's Iosi Perez. Coleman.
Like, would he get the ball to him at least, like?
Counting down to 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. That's a turnover in play.
Who was that to? Who was that to? Like, honestly.
Take them on.
What are you doing? Oh my god.
It's good attacking play this from them.
Oh, go away, will you? Honestly,
now there is some space in the wide area.
Suck one. Suck one.
It's a silly challenge. And it's the second yellow. Yeah, getting some dirty looks off his teammates who have now got to work doubly hard in this match. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? Can deliver these with both feet. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop.
Like, I mean, come on.
But not his.
Really in the clear now. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Fuck off.
This game for the FA Champions Weekend League. Thanks very much for your time today. day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. And we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, I've been looking forward to this one. So much talent out there. And a lot of potential match winners. Who's going to come out on top, though?
Now Bergkamp. Mahrez. And this is the way they will start the game today. In goal today, Nick Pope.
And Eric Laporte plays with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Sadio Mane.
And here's the shot. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and power, but so just off.
That's cut out. In the spirit of
can put them in front here, but he's missed it and he's still level.
Oh, I can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Who was that? Who was that?
Bergkamp. Jordan Henderson. It's a brilliant stop. Jordan Henderson took it. All peters out rather for them. Roberto Firmino. Part of the plan here to try and recover.
How are you not getting the ball off him, like, honestly? Just fucking tackle him.
Jimenez. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Riyad Mahrez. Jordan Henderson. Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation.
Bergkamp's ball is beautiful.
Fuck off.
Promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kick.
Keep the ball at your feet.
That has opened the scoring.
You're honestly so stupid.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Paul Pogba. Strong challenge.
Oh my god.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Guided through. It's offside. And the referee's given it. It's with Hierro. Henderson. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Roberto Firmino. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Oh, Kevin De Bruyne. Over the ball. Warning signs for the opposition.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well. Mohamed Salah. Mateo Kovacic. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. It's Sadio Mane. Jimenez.
What are you doing?
Got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Roberto Firmino.
Like, if that was any other player, would have went straight to him. It's fucking stupid.
Kovacic. Here's Walker. Intercepted well. Can really get at the opposition here.
Oh yeah, like that, like that just happened. Oh my god.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Jimenez.
What are you doing, man? Honestly, so stupid.
And here's Bergkamp. Bergkamp. Henderson. Now with Mane. Jordan Henderson. Bergkamp. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Get the ball away. Use your bad foot.
Can't get the shot through. Good block. Jimenez.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Terrific tackle. It's Sadio Mane. Marcos Alonso. Good defending.
He was...
It's Salah now.
Oh, I'm getting fed up with this game.
James. Lovely, incisive pass.
What are you telling me? Oh my god.
Walker. Mateo Kovacic. Now Mahrez. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Mahrez. Well, the referee has decided to...
Oh my god.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Off we go again, 2-1. Two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Kovacic. He might have put his teammate in here.
Ref, is he not off now? No, he's not off now for the client, yeah.
The full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
They've gone short with the corner. Robertson. He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances.
Fuck off.
All the fans are thinking about as the half-time whistle goes. Remember, it's the Cup Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Riyad Mahrez. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception.
Like, what are you doing?
Actually. Mohamed Salah. Henderson. Now into Bergkamp. You can sense the anticipation. Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah. Chance for the cross. Bergkamp. Here they are, still probing away. Bergkamp. Super block. Pogba. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, it was a good first half performance from him, and not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
It's a quick run.
Hmm?
They can't stop him.
What are you doing, like?
To get to the ball first, that's the best I can say.
Jimenez, James, this does look promising. Roberto Firmino,
would you go away with that, would you?
Possession. Fernando Hierro. Mohamed Salah. Here's Walker. Bergkamp. Real opening now.
Oh, you're actually very good at the game. You're so skilled at the fucking game.
Building a platform for victory. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Ref. Oh, would you fuck off?
Here's Bergkamp. It's
with Mahrez. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Now James. Jimenez. Clever ball. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Honestly. This guy is fucking stupid.
Good vision from Mane. Breaking infield. Well, he's got away from him. James. Pogba. Jimenez. Jimenez.
Like, oh, would you go away? Like, he teleports or. Go away, would you? What? Wait, what you go?
He could cross it from here. Jordan Henderson. On to Riyad Mahrez. We've got to clear it now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that counter attack didn't work.
Mate! Oh, I'll just break something. Oh, I'm going to break something. What are you doing?
Mahrez. Thoughtful pass. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks.
What? Oh my god.
Behind the opposition, caught offside. With pace, and here's Paul Pogba.
Oh, this is just getting fucking stupid now.
It's good play to
James.
Put in an intercept.
Oh, the fuck answer. Oh,
the mic is on me.
Yeah.
Save confidently. What's their title?
Doesn't make too many mistakes.
Vincent is playing foot champs again.
Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it.
Vincent is playing foot champs again. Oh, mate, that spelling bee video is so funny.
Okay. So.
When you watch it later, like, I'm not gonna spoil it, but fucking Falabi, obviously, he makes the return. Vincent. Vincent. Players.
Bergkamp.
Oh yes, yeah. But he was like, he said something. Ian said something, and he got smart with him. And he pissed him off so much, he just left. It was so funny.
Oh.
True one down. Have you won any games?
No, because they're all fucking. I was 5. 3 up, and in the eye, he's such a faggot, and now I'm next game. Oh, will you kick the boss up, wasting time? Fucking faggot.
It's not really away, more clearance. 2 minutes,
I need time. This fella's just so fucking gay. Like, you're actually highly fucking skilled, aren't you? I was trying to get goal, but now I can't because of these fucking foot champs. People are gay.
Wait, what? Oh, you're trying to get goal.
But I can't now because they're fucking gay. Everyone's gay. Literally, the whole. Everyone who plays foot champs is gay.
Do you not only need 2 wins?
No, I need a 3. Oh,
you would have got a special pick.
I would have got 2 of them. But no, I can't because it's fucking gay.
Mate, you've played nearly 400 FIFA matches. What?
That is 400, is it? Mate, Ocean's played like 1,000.
Really?
Yeah. Like, for me, compared to everyone, it's nothing.
Really?
Yeah, honestly, yeah, everyone literally played 1,000 or over. Kieran's near to 900 or something.
197, so add 3 to that. Take that off.
300, 401 games. 370, 301,
401, yeah.
That's
mad.
I'm not even gonna
put
a plan in
on.
It's fucking gay.
Yeah, there's no points because you can't get it. At least you have full champs confirmed for this.
I don't know if I do it. For Tongan's a fucking shit.